Hi Pisces, welcome back to Omkara Tarot and let's do your October money wealth abundance read. Pisces, these are general collective readings, will not resonate with each and every one of you, so take what works for you, okay? Leave the rest. Let's go. Dear God, goddesses, angels, spirit guides, please bless this reading for Pisces and send them the messages they need to hear to have the most amazing month of October for their money, wealth, and abundance. Thank you so much. So, Pisces, let's begin with a Ganesha Oracle card. Lord Ganesha being the god of abundance, prosperity, new beginnings, hope, and joy. Let's see what Lord Ganesha can bless you with. And one card from my angels as well. Oops, 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 oops. The card I have for you here, Pisces, is joy. Wow. Things are going to pick up for you, it seems. And sweetness. Two beautiful cards. There is good things coming to your life, Pisces, in the month of October with joy and sweetness. This to get for a money read can only read as you're getting some good news regarding money and prosperity. And I'm going to check your cards now and see how that is happening and why that's happening. And what we can do to get more of it. Beautiful cards though. So let's begin. Welcome back, my subscribers. Thank you for all your support and all your love to the channel. And if you're new here, we welcome you to the Omkara family. Do join us. Subscribe to the channel. We meet here monthly, weekly, weekends. So if you enjoy the readings, do subscribe to the channel and join us. We welcome you in. Oh, you've got a lot to do suddenly, it seems, Pisces. A lot, you're overwhelmed with all the information coming of your way or all the jobs that you have to do, but the whole point is you're having fun doing it seems, because there's a lot of joy in doing whatever you're doing. Oh, Four of Wands, something to do with your home, your stability, your house, your safe place. Making a choice. Maybe in the past there was some difficulty here, Pisces. Let's clarify these three cards and then we'll go further, okay? Spirit, why is the Four of Wands in on their mind, Pisces? Currently, why is the Four of Wands? One more. Turning your back on the way things were, Pisces. And having a lot of regrets now looking back at the past, but also understanding that maybe life beat you down, right? There was some injustice here where you felt that somebody played mind games on you or won over you, and now when you look back at the stability of your life, you have a few regrets and you're shutting down some old chapters, it seems, and turning your back on whatever happened in the past, right? But you're ready here now to turn this wheel of fortune forward. It is upright, right? So the wheel of fortune is in your favor. So a lot of good things are headed your way, where you'll be making some active choices in your life now, Pisces, where your money, abundance, and prosperity lies, right? So in the past, there is something which went wrong here. There is a devil energy in the past. I'm going to just clarify that, and then we'll move forward. Spirit, what was this devil energy in the past for Pisces? It seems even though you were pretty comfortable, Pisces, in the past, where you were feeling like you were abundant and everything was in order, something happened which forced you to close down a chapter, or you are closing down a chapter now. Because now it's like you feel almost like things have ended and it's feeling like you failed, right? It's a feeling of failure. and you are now turning your back towards whatever is ending, or you are ending it now, even though you have a lot of regret for this past thing which upset you, made you feel embarrassed maybe, even though in your mind you always thought, you know, you were in a very stable place, but it didn't seem, doesn't seem that you were. And you're shutting down this old chapter of your life after feeling that, you know, somebody won, or your enemies won, or somebody played a game on you. And now you are trying to make a choice, active choice. And don't worry, Pisces, because the Wheel of Fortune is in your favor. You're going to be moving ahead victoriously, right? So, Spirit, what is this choice, or what's this Lover's card now? No wonder, Pisces, you're feeling, you know, you were feeling a bit overwhelmed. What's this choice that has to be made, Spirit? Yeah, I think you've decided it's no point working together with something or somebody, or maybe work. There are too many people who are trying to be in your ear, and you're not allowing anyone to distract you anymore. You want to make this choice by yourself now of, you know, moving away from troubled times, right? You are making an active choice now not to work together with somebody else maybe, and no longer listening to too many people's voices either, and turning the Wheel of Fortune in a very fortunate way for yourself now, after things didn't work out in the past, and moving ahead now in a very, very good way towards the future, to calmer waters. You're dropping all conflict, and you are no longer wanting to fight for anything. And there is a King of Cups here. Who's this King of Cups, Spirit? Yes, you want now to have stability in your life. You want love, stability, you want to be in the King zone, right? But maybe earlier you were in the Queen zone, where you were maybe, you know, satisfied and happy and secure, but now you wanting to take things in your own hands, and you're taking on everything to say, hey, I'm going to make the decision now, and I have decided this, and I'm moving this Wheel of Fortune now to push forward, to move ahead from troubled times into happier times. That's a lot of burden you're carrying, Pisces, right? But maybe somebody or something made you feel a bit unstable, and that is not you, right? You've decided, I'm going to pick myself up and move forward and bring in the security for myself. Excellent. So, what is it that you are still holding on to? You're holding on to the feeling that, you know, there is something wrong in your family structure. You're a bit upset and angry about that. Yes, you want justice now. If something fell apart in your family dynamic or your long-term stability, you want to now, you feel maybe somebody was greedy, right? Somebody, it was all about them and never about you. You're holding some resentment maybe about that, and you want justice for it. Spirit is saying, don't hold on to it for too long, right? The resentment will only hurt you. You look forward to what you have to do. What is it that you should let go of? Page of Cups in reverse. If you felt a bit disillusioned, Pisces, if you felt a little disillusioned, if you felt that, you know, the apology or the love that you were expecting did not come through, and somebody has been a bit too analytical or too unemotional or a bit selfish around you, it's time to let all that go from your life, Pisces. Don't hold these resentments. I think you've come to a point where you are seeing everything clearly now, and instead of focusing on what people didn't do for you, it's time for you to do things for yourself in a positive direction without carrying the hurt forward with you as much as possible. I know it's easy to say that, it's difficult to do. So what's going to be your biggest blockage? Yes, your biggest blockage, Pisces, is not being able to let the anger and the conflict go. If there has been a fight here with somebody who did not, you know, come up to the level of expectation that you wanted them to be, if you're holding that conflict even in your own heart or your own mind, and not talking to them, maybe holding everything within and mulling over it, it may soon start to become a blockage. Talk about it, Pisces. If not to the person, then maybe to some close friends or family members who you can trust. Don't hold all your pain inside you. Yeah, here you are, not sharing, really keeping your emotions to yourself. Spirit is saying it's time now to open that lid of that cup that you've closed off now, and share a bit of your emotion with people that who care for you. Don't hold everything inside. So let's see now. Oh, how do people see you? People see you as the Page of Wands. People see you as taking action, forward moving action, passionate new beginnings. Yes, they probably see that you were maybe left out in the cold for a very long time. You were neglected for a long time. You were not emotionally fulfilled. And now you are actually picking yourself and making some new moves for yourself, which is great. Yes, these people see you as putting a death to the way things were done in the past and transforming yourself. Pisces, you're becoming new, absolutely new, like this brand new Ace of Pentacles. You know, you're starting a new journey, something brand new for yourself. There's a big transformation coming into your life, and people around you are noticing that about you as well. Let's see what Spirit Secret Advice is for you. Spirit Secret Advice to you, Pisces, is closing out that last chapter of your life of the way things were done, or things, circumstances, people, and moving on to a fresh new chapter. Such a beautiful card. Maybe it could be, maybe even entail travel for some, because the World card is there, or interacting with people over the internet. But I have the Ten of Wands here. Spirit, why is the Ten of Wands here as your secret message? What's this Ten of Wands as your secret message, and the Seven of Cups? Yeah, Spirit is saying, Pisces, you are starting this brand new chapter of your life. You will have so many options in front of you, right? But try not to do everything at once, right? If you do everything at once, all these options that are coming in front of you, it may just overwhelm you. It may overburden you, where you may not make maybe the right decisions. Yes, it's time now to walk away from anything that was stressful in your life, and which was giving you this stress and tension. All this is something that it's time now to walk away from that, which I see actively you are making plans. Where did that card go now? Lost it? Yeah, this one, right? It's time to walk away from all your overburdening thoughts, too much of burden, of stress, tension, worry, and it's now, I think, time to transit into a new phase of your life, which is going to give you a huge transformation, Pisces, and new beginnings, right? So don't worry about it. There is a lot of joy which is awaiting you, Pisces. Look forward to that. Just don't take on too much at once. That's my only advice to you. And yes, there is honey and sweetness coming into your life again. And Spirit World is very, very proud of you, and they think you're a sweetheart. With that, love and light, take care. And I will see you now for your love reading. Till then, namaste.